The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Noragami is property of Adachi Toka, Kotara Tamura, Studio Bones, and Funimation. Please support the official release. So, how do you intend to fix me?
I'm sure that with time the problem will just resolve itself.
The problem will just resolve itself, he said. I'll add you to the list, he said. I'm an almighty god, he said. Well, guess what, almighty god Yato? The issue is not resolving itself! Almighty god, my ass. And speaking of which, I'd always kind of wondered what mine looked like from behind.
So, nice weather we're having.
Oh yeah, I mean, it's great. It's a shame I can't appreciate it in my spirit form. You know, the form that wouldn't even be an issue if someone would just take my fucking request!
I'm sensing a lot of pent-up anger coming from you right now, and honestly, it's making me kind of uncomfortable.
Oh, it's making you uncomfortable? You know what else is uncomfortable? Falling out of my body in the middle of a fucking driving lesson, asshole!
Ooh.
Yeah. Let's just say my parole officer will never be driving a car again.
Well, I hear public transport is taking off.
Taking off? Like my body?
Sheesh, everything's gotta be about you, huh? Talk about vain. No wonder you don't have a boyfriend.
What?
You can A emergency. Later.
Don't you dare!
So, what was the emergency?
Well, I was walking down the street, and this guy just started staring at me.
Huh? But humans can't see us normally. Are you sure he was looking at you?
He was looking at me dead in the eye.
Well, what did he look like?
He was about my age, I guess, with blonde hair and a beanie and...
Wait, where did you see this person?
Well, I was walking past the store window and...
That was your reflection, Yukine.
So why exactly am I buying you lunch?
I needed someone remotely intelligent to talk to.
Shut up, Yukine.
Okay.
This is what I'm stuck with now. This is all your fault.
My fault?
Yeah, your fault. If someone didn't try to be a hero the other day...
Who told you about that?
Huh?
I'm the hero this city deserves, but not the one it needs right now.
Never mind.
Anyway, I was talking about your little stunt with the Phantom.
You said you needed a new regalia, right? And you said they were spirits, so...
Human spirits, you idiot! This match looks like a human! You not helping! And because of that, I was forced to take on this factory reject dildo as my regalia, just so I could save you!
But...
What's a dildo?
When you really look at it, everything falls on you, Hiyori.
What?
Everything.
That dirty, rotten, stupid, thieving, lying, no good, butt-face god!
Huh?
Oh, Yukine. How long have you been standing there?
You must really like Yato a lot, huh?
What?
Well, I mean, you two are always fighting and threatening each other's lives and collectively ignoring me. That's love, right?
Not exactly.
So my parents weren't in love then?
Oh, Yukine, I'm not sure whether to be more worried for you or Yato.
Oh my god, I can almost see a breast!
Yukine, I felt that, you little pervert! Anything you feel backlashes onto me, you know.
So, if I pinch myself, would you feel it?
If I punch him in the face, will you feel it?
Nobody's punching anyone. Hello, you've reached the Almighty God Yato. Alright. Yukine, we're up.
Okay, but I'm afraid of heights.
Wait a second, you're not ditching me again!
Why the hell are you so heavy?
What? We just ate, okay?
All right, Fatty McFattington.
Huh?
What is this? A setup?
Ow, motherfucker!
The apple never falls far from the tree.
Huh? What is this?
Hashtag wisdom. Hashtag godly. Tweet and trending.
Oh no, not him.
Could it be? Lord Tenjin, the god of learning?
Indeed, it is I.
Such a godly aura!
So shiny!
Hey, I'm right here, you know!
Fake gods don't count.
Fake?
Indeed, it is pressing to be such a popular god with so many followers to please.
Get over yourself!
Oh, Yato, I forgot you were there.
Why did you call me here?
Ah, yes. As you can see, I'm quite overwhelmed with requests from my many followers. I was hoping you could take care of a little job for me.
And what makes you think I'd help you?
Well, I mean, if you're too busy, what with your one follower?
Fine, but I don't do anything for free, you know.
Yeah, okay. What's your fee?
5 yen.
Can you break a 10,000?
You know I can't!
Hashtag God of Calamity, more like God of Poverty, am I right? Okay, enough with the foreplay. Show him the way, Mayu.
I used to be the favorite.
Oh, sweetie, you were never the favorite. Besides, Yato happens to know Mayu.
Huh? Punky!
Surprise!